I'm DJ Atomica for Crash FM. We've just got news of a race occurring here in our very own Paradise City. May the fastest, meanest driver win. Let's see those combos. It's Stunt Run. The drive northeast to the Coast Guard HQ. We'll be right back. Just in, reports of a hunk of junk resting on the street. Looks like someone thought they could outrun the bad guys with a bit of Sunday driving. My advice, when the going gets tough, the tough fight back. Either that or just make a run to the nearest auto repair. Beat the takedown target for the win. Crash FM, we've got a saying that goes, float like a fastback, sting like an SUV. You gotta choose the right tool for the job. Then you gotta batter the daylights out of anything with wheels still on it. Chain your stunts together for maximum points. Get going! If you really want to annoy those snooty country club types, you could always jump over the lake to get under their exclusive island fishing resort. Tell them DJ Atomica sent you and see what they throw at you. Survive the drive southeast to the Wildcats baseball stadium. Stunts and rack up the multiplier to beat the target score. survive the drive northeast to the Coast Guard HQ. Keep your eyes open for the Janssen X12 supercar driving around the streets. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Ready for some rough stuff? Hit that takedown target. ready for some takedown action? Let's road rage. Those stunts, beat that score target. Time for a stunt run. survive the drive northeast to the waterfront plaza. In Paradise City, the roads are only where the action starts. You know, those Burnout Elite guys? The takedown target is set. Let battle commence. This is DJ Atomica, and I'm getting reports on the outcome of what appears to have been a nasty case of road rage. Looks like the auto repairs are gonna be busy for quite some time. Down target to get a mark on your license. Thank you. survive the drive east to the Wildcats baseball stadium. Watch out for the Kitano Toge Sport as you're free burning around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Insane car chases are on the rise here in Paradise. I'm DJ Atomica, this is Crash FM with another report on a soon-to-be hunk of junk on the run. Dodge and weave, baby. Dodge and weave. Survive the drive northeast to the Coast Guard HQ. Thank you. rage. Beat the takedown target for the win. First, you don't succeed, then try again. And if you still don't succeed, try another event. Your thought for the day from DJ Atomica. Survive the drive north to the country club. Thank you. survive the drive west to the Crystal Summit Observatory. Another report just in of a smashed up wreck. If you can't outrun them, outgun them. Take Atomica's advice and get yourself a vehicle with a bit of muscle if you haven't got the speed to lose them. Does anyone else around here feel this unnatural urge to drive into anything that's yellow? I mean, there's just something satisfying about it, isn't there? Anybody else get that? Weird. This is Crash FM. I'm DJ Atomica. some rough stuff, hit that takedown target. Krieger 616 Sport has been delivered to your junkyard. Ready for some takedown action? Let's road rage.